Cassandra Fuller here with my co-host, my temporary co-host, Steve Bowers, and we are coming to you live from downtown Jackson for the 2024 Jackson Christmas Parade, connecting the community through Christmas. It's a brisk evening downtown tonight with the wind blowing, and we've already got this parade underway. You can see our finest JPD has come through, and we're also looking at the Jackson Fire Department vehicles that are coming through. Not only do you see them, you hear them. So Jackson Fire Department always does well, always appears first in the Christmas parade, and we're so thankful for all of our first responders, the fire, the police, all of the EMS, all of our first responders that play an important role in our city. There's the big fire truck. Got a couple of firemen in there riding along the route. Jackson Fire Department. The big ladder truck coming in next. Decorated up, they got some Christmas decorations on it. The big fire, the big ladder truck coming through. Santa Claus on the back. Next up, we have the Jackson Fire Department's Public Education Division truck. Don't go back in the house for anything. It's the fire department's educational truck, followed by the antique fire truck. Thank goodness technology has advanced and we don't have to depend on that technique of fighting fires. Now we're in the Madison County Fire Department. Fire and Rescue, that was Chief Eric Turner riding along in the fire truck, Madison County Fire Truck. Next up is the Medical Center EMS. They've got some music playing with their float. Got it, the lights going. Tennessee EMS Region 7 Mass Casualty Unit with the Medical Center EMS. We're so thankful to have these emergency vehicles and these emergency personnel at our disposal when we're in dire need. Medical Center EMS ambulance coming through. Got a couple of Santa Clauses in there. The American Red Cross is represented here in the Christmas parade tonight. We've got a couple of Santa's elves walking along. Oh, that's an American Red Cross elf. Next up, we have the Jackson Old Hickory Rotary coming through with the flags, marching of the flags. Many different nations or countries are represented in their parade of flags. And here is none other than the Grand Marshal himself, Steve Bowers.
Well, Tony, how you doing?
Steve and his wife, Pam. The 2024 Christmas Parade Grand Marshal, Steve Bowers.
Congratulations, Mr. Steve Bowers.
Thank you so very much. I didn't realize we were live.
Here we are,
live and ready to go.
So we have something for you to present to you. Presented to Steve Bowers for your contributions to the Jackson-Madison County community and for serving as the 2024 Jackson Christmas Parade Grand Marshal, December the 2nd, 2024. Is you well deserved.
And
we have this for your wife.
Beautiful.
And the mayor's here, and that's what we
there. Yeah, I got hung up back there. Steve, you have connected Jackson for a lot of years. We appreciate the work you do, appreciate the voice you give Jackson on all multiple avenues that you do that, and proud to have you as our parade marshal this year.
Mayor,
appreciate
thank you so very much. Appreciate you. Appreciate this committee.
And much appreciate Pam even more, though.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, Steve. Appreciate you. All right. You're going to do a duty tonight. Thank you, Rain.
Congratulations to Steve Bowers, our Grand Marshal for the 2024 Jackson Christmas Parade. Steve has served this community in many aspects and has been the voice of this community for many years and is truly appreciated in this community. Now I can move my co-host Flat Steve and get the real Steve in the picture. Congratulations to you, sir.
Thank you so very much.
Yes.
Wow.
What an honor.
Yes. It was what a special night.
Just
wonderful. So many people out tonight. It's really. I'll tell you one thing you do appreciate is how the people that work the parade
That's
set
right.
up.
That's right.
From the registration, Melissa, the registration desk, everybody's out in that lot. That's I don't right. know how in the world.
It's crazy, you know, isn't it?
They just said, stand right here and we'll come and get you.
That's it.
When the time's right. Well, that made it.
And there's Mayor Conger and the elves.
All right, so back to the parade. Mm-hmm,
yeah.
How are you doing? Everything well?
I'm good. Everything's well. You know, I was hoping this wind would die down a little bit, but, you know, not too bad.
Not too bad.
At least it's not 20.
And we'll pick it up from there.
Yes, sir.
So where are we in this parade now?
Well, we just got the Grand Marshals, if you didn't know.
All right.
So I think we're going to be coming up with the county mayor. The city mayor has just passed us, Scott Conger.
Mayor Scott Conger, I appreciate him
right?
coming down for that presentation.
Exactly.
That was a wonderful thing.
And there's Kenny and his wife and new baby. They're strolling
right.
through the parade, all bundled up. If we catch up, we'll be to the county mayor and the city council members.
Okay.
So there goes some candy.
So we got that coming up.
Definitely what the kids look forward to is the candy that's being tossed by the Christmas elves. There's the mayor in the golf cart.
Okay.
County Mayor A.J. Massey and his wife and son coming through. And he's got elves that are tossing out candy and
all right.
Kids must be jacked up on candy already because they are bouncing around everywhere. Yeah,
that's one thing we didn't do is that we waved a lot, and so that was great fun.
That was much better, right?
Yeah, much better. Tried to get some photos.
You had a nice warm car that you were in too,
yes,
didn't you?
Yeah, Miss Pam was set up front. She claimed that seat.
I don't blame her.
All right.
I don't blame her.
So a special
her.
Night for the mayor and for everybody with our
Here's
city,
our Jackson City Council members.
J.P. Stovall in District 1. Let's see. Johnny
Dodd,
2.
Frank McMean. Yeah. Can we see Frank?
Candace Busby, 3. Yeah. Richard Donnell, 4. Frank McMean, 5. Larry Lowrant, 6. Marta Wallace, 7. And then Russ McKelvey and then Julie Holt will go round out our city council.
All right.
So all those folks. Give credit to all. Now, we got title holders coming in.
Miss Tennessee Volunteer. Looks like Hannah McKay.
Okay.
2025. And a nice Corvette that she is riding along. I believe this is still part of the Miss Tennessee Volunteer organization. Can't see their numbers, so I don't know what their names are. We've got two queens in that ride.
Okay.
This is Miss Jackson and Miss Madison County Volunteer pageant.
Miss Madison County Volunteer is Madison Ellis, right? And then Miss Jackson is Grayson Van Winkle.
And then we've got the little ones in the back, too. We can't forget about those. We have Avery Boza. She's Miss Tennessee Volunteer Preteen. Miss Jackson Volunteer Iris Princess, Carly Jo Carpenter, and Liv Owens.
Wow.
Then Miss Jackson Volunteer, there's Grayson Van Winkle. And Miss Madison County Volunteer 2025, Madison Ellis.
All right, so congratulations.
Lots of beauty
queens. Oh, yeah, a lot of title holders in this parade tonight.
Definitely.
And there are more to come.
Most definitely.
Steve Bowers, Cassandra Fuller with you on Christmas Parade 2024.
The real the Steve Bowers in person, not the not Flat Steve. I had to get somebody up here with me, so it had to be.
Got it going on.
That's it.
So where are we now? This is entry number.
This is Miss Juneteenth, USA.
Met that young lady tonight. She is an extraordinary young lady. We're real honored to meet her, and we look forward to having her on Six and City.
Most definitely.
That'll happen with us soon.
And I believe she is applying to Juilliard.
Yes.
Jackson Parks.
Among others.
Yeah, Jackson Parks and Rec Age of Elegance Talent Showcase.
That's coming up December the 6th?
Yes.
Yeah, the winner's there. And
let's see if I can get to the winners.
Oh, yeah. Donnie Williams has been with us.
Here's
now we got the parade
started.
Underway.
This is Humboldt High School Band.
The Humboldt High School Band. We'll get back and give credit to our folks here.
It's not a parade until you have a band.
The Viking Band dug back into their history. They went to Dallas, Texas and marched back in 1964. In 1966, they were in Washington, D.C. So a great legacy continues right here. The Humboldt High School Marching Vikings Band. Humboldt High School
nice
Marching Band.
Nice job by the Humboldt High School.
I want to catch up just for a moment because we had the winners from the previous event at the Age of Elegance. The winners in the pack, Gertrude Copeland, who's been a guardian angel of my life more times than once, and Johnny Williams, who's been with us on 6th and 6th. They were our previous winners. It's coming up December the 6th, 6 o'clock, December the 6th at the Ned.
That's it.
So if you've got some talent, let's showcase it.
This is the Air Force Junior ROTC from Haywood High School, the Flying Tomcats.
The breeze is going to be a challenge, right? Wind is whipping, as you can tell from the flags tonight.
It is.
We appreciate our military units being with us.
That's right. You know, I was hoping that wind would die down, but I really think it's gotten more brisk.
We got the Air Force Junior ROTC from Haywood High School. We have talked about them, and then also the Citizens Police Academy is right in front of us now. So the Citizens Police Academy, along with the Junior ROTC programs, representing us tonight. This is their entry. We appreciate the work of the Citizens Police Academy. It's got a great distinguished history in our city and continue to orient people to understand more of what's going on with that work.
That's it. Next up,
it is the Holly Jolly Truck.
Right? That's it.
Bradley Johnson, this is a classic car. This is a 1955 Chevy. And we appreciate Bradley getting that one in the parade tonight. That's
bright red.
Coming up next,
Jackson Jewels Majorettes. It's a team where everybody is somebody. Merry Christmas from the Jackson Jewels Majorettes.
Merry Christmas to
Merry
you.
Merry Christmas.
The Jackson Jewel, the Majorettes, once again, a team where everybody is a star.
Is somebody.
Is somebody.
Everybody is somebody.
Steve Bowers, Cassandra Fuller with you as we continue Christmas Parade 2024 in downtown Jackson, Tennessee. Like right around 140 units, I think, or somewhere in that neighborhood.
In that neighborhood.
Disabled American Veterans, this is Chapter 7. They do outstanding work. Gator Collins right there on this side, but the Disabled American Veterans Chapter 7. Good to see Gator in the parade tonight as well. Robinson Toyota. The next thing's coming up, Disabled American Veterans. We got multiple units.
That's right.
Winter brings fun to kids and all ages and joyous thoughts of Santa coming, so visit and also think about the first snow. That's still fun for some.
Let's just hope that's a ways away.
Dads and kids can choose sides for that fight when the snow gets here, but remember, you get the perfect vehicle for your family right there at Robinson Toyota. Anytime. Glad to have multiple units from Robinson Toyota in the parade tonight.
Robinson Toyota. Got a nice float.
Sure do. Got the folks out there, Robinson Toyota.
Yeah. Like I said, they got a snow machine. They're making it snow.
Put your family in the right ride.
That's it.
With Robinson Toyota.
Scout me in. This is Pack 205.
This is 205B from the Browns Church area out there in Pack 205 as well.
That's right.
Cubs and Boy Scouts.
Pack 205
together.
And 205B.
Great history of scouting in that region
as
well.
That's right.
Good to have the scouts in the parade right here toward the front.
Then you have A1
Tax Solutions.
Yeah, A1 Tax Solutions. I had to get back to my cheat sheet.
It is that time of year.
That's it.
It toward the end. So if you're going to make your move.
A1 Tax Solutions.
Yes. Gonna make that move, let's make it now.
We have Birth Choice. I think we got out of order a little bit, but that's okay.
Birth Choice,
always confidential.
Pregnancy Clinic.
That's it.
This is a nonprofit agency you got the prenatal screening. They provide ultrasound pregnancy testing resources to help mom's transition and take that pregnancy to term. Birth Choice here in Jackson and in West Tennessee.
And it's not the Christmas parade if you don't see
that's right, Forever Mayberry. But we're not seeing this year. Steve Beverly's
right.
Not with us this year. We got great folks
hope
that are
he's
in the
watching the show.
He said he was going to be watching from Florida.
From Florida.
He says he's even going to be in the 30s in Florida tonight. So, Steve,
so
there you go.
The car is a 1961 Ford Fairlane, which is a replica of the squad car used on the second season of the Andy Griffith Show.
It's a perennial favorite in this Jackson Christmas parade.
That's right. Elks Lodge number 192 is represented tonight.
They got their drug awareness car and part of the work that they do with their drug awareness program. So a big salute tonight to Elks Lodge 192. Goes back a long ways. Downtown building right there on the corner.
That's right.
Baltimore
still
right there.
The
still
Elks
the Elks building.
It.
Sure does. Great history here in Jackson, Tennessee.
That's right. We have Okina, termite protection.
Right, okay.
Pest control, termite and pest control. They've got gingerbread, nice little gingerbread house on their float. And we've got a 2003 Corvette.
All right, talk about that one.
Look at that. Got it all shined up and ready, parade ready. Even got some stockings hung.
That Corvette's owned by Bill Davis, by the way.
Bill Davis.
Davis, appreciate you putting that in the parade.
Volunteer Storm Spotters. They're a group of volunteers from all over West Tennessee that are trained to spot and chase storms. They also aid in recovery after the storms. You can find them on Facebook to get more information. That is the Volunteer Storm Spotters. This is the Jackson-Madison County School Systems Transportation Department.
All right, coming up.
And they are here. I don't know if you can hear them or not. But they are definitely here.
Moving thousands of young people every day.
That's right.
And to take that for granted and sometimes don't value that service. But
That's true. Got some school buses. This is a point in time when you get honked at is good.
Yeah. That is true.
It's a point in time.
But choose us.
There goes the school bus loaded with some Christmas kids.
So many things are happening now within Jackson Madison County Schools, an opportunity to choose us.
That's
We're
right.
glad to have them in the parade tonight, showcasing the wonderful work that's being done in public education here in Jackson Madison County.
That's right. They're proudly
Tennessee.
Carrying the children and the families of Jackson Madison County. Their mission is to provide safe, efficient, and consistent transportation for the students of Jackson Madison County.
Right. I think one thing we missed was at Brownsville Family Mobile Restaurant. And from out of Bells, Tennessee, we appreciate them being in the parade tonight as well.
Did we see them? Did they come through? I missed.
Yes.
They did?
I think they came through, yes.
I don't know.
I just want to make sure to give them credit.
They got all the school buses are all
Man, they're rare and ready
out.
To go tonight.
Yeah, lots of nice and warm in there, I guarantee you.
Well, the bus drivers and you know, all of the folks that volunteer to help with all the families of Jackson Madison County, this transportation system. The buses proudly present the homecoming royalty courts from our high schools and everything else. All that was included in the parade tonight from the Jackson Madison County
School
System.
Here we have our antique John Deere tractors coming
yes.
through.
Will Kemp, it's a 1951 John Deere. No, is it 1957?
We got a couple
our John
of them.
Deere, yeah, 57. We got, yeah, one's a 51 and one's a 57.
And then a third one that we don't know, right?
All right, well, let's see. There may be a 620 John Deere, a John Deere 1957, and a 1951 R. So maybe we got all three.
Got all three. Glad you were reading the notes. And this is the Women's Resource and Rape Assistance Program. Hope wrapped through connecting.
Hey, they're 25. Hey, ladies.
They're number 25. We're trying to help our judges here.
Trying to get the judges.
Surf Pro coming through now.
Surf Pro.
The focal point of RAP's float, by the way, the butterfly. The butterfly represented transformation, growth, and hope that RAP provides through their services. And so I wanted to acknowledge their special work. Coming next, Jackson Pride Organization.
That's it.
LGBTQ community here in Jackson, Tennessee. Glad to have them in the parade tonight.
That's it.
Surpro went through, right? A reminder
yes.
now. Surpro, Jackson, Madison County, serving the Jackson community over 34 years. Surpro known for being faster than any size disaster, whether it's fire, water, or storm damage.
That's right.
And so appreciate Surpro being in the parade tonight. What have we here?
Well, this is the Jackson, Tennessee Pride group that just came through.
Okay.
And then next up is West Tennessee Health Cares. Wishing you winter wellness, the West Tennessee Medical Group. And they look like they're freezing.
Wishing you a winter full of wellness.
A winter wellness.
Yeah, let's hope so.
That's right. Let's all stay as healthy as we can. Yes.
Don't worry. But appreciate the winter wellness.
That's right. Mm. This is from Cash Express. Come by Cash Express for any of your payday advances, title loans, and flex loans. They also offer spend services and cash checks. Come see them today.
Any, you know, the payday advances, title loans,
net
whatever
spend.
You're looking for.
I couldn't read the writing. It was net spend services.
Yes.
Next up, we have the Unique Line Dancers. A dance group. I believe they might have a performance for us.
Unique Line Dancers and North of Drive in Jackson, Tennessee. Glad to have them in the parade tonight. Maybe a first-time entry for the Unique Line Dancers.
I think so. I think it is.
Despite the cold weather, it's a great crowd at the parade tonight. Got to see it all from start to finish this evening. It's pretty impressive to see people wrapped up, lined up, everything else. The Hillard unit is going to be coming in next. Unique line dancers are with us right now.
Dancers.
Coming with us, Hiller Plumbing, Heating, Cooling, and Electrical. Got it all right here with Hiller.
And there's the smiley face.
Yes, smiley face. They've been a part of the parade the last several years. Of course, since they've been working in this area, that's been many years now. So Hiller Plumbing, Heating, Cooling, and Electrical. Right here in Jackson and in West Tennessee.
And right behind them, let's see. Who we got? Ooh, I don't know, but they got bass.
Oh, yeah, that may, you know, that was scheduled earlier with all the sound equipment.
Yes.
Yes.
Don't see, I don't remember there. We'll find our cheat sheets and give them credit.
Yeah, that was back earlier. Coming next will be the Wow Wagon, I believe.
Supposed to be the Wow Wagon.
But I'm not sure because some of the folks decided maybe that it was a little too cool to come all the way in. You know what I mean?
And you know, kudos to the city folks as part of the Christmas Parade Committee who line up the entries.
Oh, it's amazing. Down there, it's just like I had no idea the logistics of that. And people were parked all the way in the state office building and on beyond. You know, and so
it is crazy. It's crazy down there, but they
the Wild Wagon is on the way. It's a mobile unit giving library free books to children age zero from birth to 18, powered by the United Way of West Tennessee and supported by the Leaders Education Foundation, Jackson Madison County Schools, and Kiwanis Internationals. If you want to know more, the Reed Team, THEREAD, thereedteam.org. And that unit will be out all summer. Words on Wheels, the Wow Team.
The Wow Wagon, the Mobile Giving Library.
Queen Blakely is 5 years of age today, celebrating appropriately.
Queen Blakely. Celebrating with a Christmas parade.
That's one way to get to celebrate your birthday in the Christmas parade.
That's it.
The Jackson Service League, yes.
That's it. Got some.
This
some
goes back to 1952, the Jackson Service League, nonprofit group of women who've been helping women and children's groups in our community since 1952, the Jackson Service League.
And there's Matt Marshall.
Hey,
Merry
Matt.
Merry Christmas, Matt.
Merry Christmas. Good to see you.
Yeah.
But the Jackson Service League spreading the cheer tonight.
That's right. That's right. And right behind them is the University of Tennessee's West Tennessee Research and Education Center's combine. The cotton picker entered into the parade has been customized to harvest research plots across the state to help make recommendations to growers on all types of inputs in the cropping industry.
So this is the one they use at the research center. Of course, you know, it's an amazing part of the University of Tennessee. Summer celebration will be back.
It will.
This summer is our summer. Doing it every other year now. So it'll be back in 2025, right around the corner.
Yes.
Next thing you know, it'll be July. It'll be summer celebration.
Oh, he's got a buddy up there riding with him. You see him? Up front. Wonder what his name is.
Okay.
I don't. The cotton picker, customized cotton picker.
From the University of Tennessee, Center for Ag Research and Education. Well, the USDA has researchers out there. There much more goes on with these research centers, I think, than we often realize. So
that's right.
Good to have them out here. At the University of Tennessee, Real Life Solutions.
This should be Lewis Tax
Firm. Yes, it
firm.
Is. The Lewis Tax Firm shows off their staff and holiday spirit with their
candy cane float.
Lewis
Tax.
Glidden has them, the Lewis Tax Service. On Devonshire Square here.
Putting
in,
them to good use pretty soon. Max Guard. Max Guard's always a staple in the Christmas parade.
Frank Lack Security, of course, and security services, guard services of all types. Of course, they do a lot of work with the funeral homes here and all. Much appreciated. Frankie Lacks and the folks at Max Guard. The 2024 Jackson Christmas Parade coming to you live downtown Jackson. One of the cooler years that we've had.
Yes.
Our temps, I don't know what they are. I guess hope they're in the 30s.
Well,
I'm afraid to look. All aboard the Delta Express.
Right now we're sitting at 37.
37,
so
all right.
It's parade. It's not parade weather, but yeah. It's
the Delta
gets you
Express.
In the Christmas spirit.
Look at this. Seeing is believing, but sometimes the most real things in the world are the things we can't see. Delta Electric believes in the value of friendship, the beauty of being kind to others, celebrating the magic of Christmas, reminding all of us of the importance of community and lighting the way for a bright new year for everyone. The Delta Express.
Delta Express.
Highlighting the parade tonight, Delta Electrical Incorporated.
We've got a 1940 Chevrolet. Look at that.
Yeah, we do.
Sharp car.
That's a sharp car.
Love the purple.
Yeah. A couple years before the war starts and then can't buy Chevrolet. We got to make Jeeps and all that other good stuff.
All right.
The 1940 Chevrolet.
This is the Jackson-Madison County School System's Green Power USA Racing
Team. They're not licensed drivers, so they can't be in the parade, so they get pushed.
Jackson-Madison County School System's Department of Innovation, along with the support of Dr. Marlon King and our school board, have made Green Power USA Racing. Get my secretary. This is when I need the wind to blow. A dynamic steam program for all middle school and JASA 8 high school students. Green Power USA is a design, build, and race program where students in 6th through 12th grades can participate in electric go-kart racing across the southeastern United States. They spent countless hours working with their cars along with English and language arts presentations to score points for each race event. The next race here in Jackson will be at Rockabilly Stadium on April the 5th. That's 2025. Five.
It's an amazing competition to highlight, of course, technology and the application of it. And what a great program, STEM program, here in Jackson-Madison County School System. So a big salute to them. And that is amazing that these students design these cars, build these cars, and take it from there.
That's it. Habitat for Humanity, aging in place.
Habitat has built over 100 homes, well past 100 homes now. Now
that's
we got
right.
The groups coming in from Thomas Media.
Thomas
our
Media?
Big salute once
that's
again to the special program and the thrift store. Thomas Media, we're talking about JJ 97.7, 92.3 The Hog, and of course Mr. Froggy from
Froggy?
104.
That's it.
104.1.
Mr. Froggy.
And the Forever Communications. But a big salute to Habitat for the work they continue
right.
to do here in Jackson, Tennessee. They got that big event coming up on New Year's Eve.
Yes.
Right down at the brewery. So check for details.
It's a big time event, so you don't want to miss out on that.
The Hog 92.3.
That's it. John Boy and Billy Show.
That's how I got to Jackson, working in 92.3 back in 1983.
Ooh, hey. just a few years ago.
Just a few years ago. doing news right there, Jack Walker and myself. So a big salute to Jack tonight.
Miss Michigan Volunteer is coming up next.
This is an interesting story, is it not? That Miss Michigan turns out she is from Memphis, does a great deal of work with St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital. Great to have her in the parade.
Yes, it is. This is the new
Jackson Madison County Voters Council. Your vote is your superpower. The Madison County Voters Council is a local civil rights organization that works to ensure the additional empowerment, economic access and success, and judicial fairness throughout our community. But the new Voters Council. Ladies and gentlemen, from Liberty High School, Liberty Technology Magnet High School, this is an Air Force Junior ROTC unit from Liberty High School. And I believe this is the Boys and Girls Club.
I think so.
Is it not?
Not sure.
It's got to be.
I think it is. I think I saw a sign in the front.
It's Sabrina the Boys Anderson, and Girls Club. Of course, and the Windows of Hope campaign is underway. You can
That's
be
right.
a donor. BGCAJackson.org. BGCAJackson.org for the Boys and Girls Club and their special Windows of Hope campaign. Slingshot.
These are the slingshot.
This is a special kind of car.
That's it.
Don't just see those everywhere.
No, you don't.
Blair slingshot. So there you go. Got something else you don't just see every day everywhere.
That's right. It's a City Lumber Company's vintage 1952
yes.
delivery truck.
It goes back to 1952 with City Lumber Company. Of course, they were established in 1903. They didn't have a lot of delivery trucks in 1903.
Nope.
But a big celebration, big salute to City Lumber Company of Jackson, Tennessee. Their continued expansion and presence in our community.
There's got a couple of Grinches running through here.
Run through here.
City Lumber Company's truck, all decorated up. Kiddos are picking up the candy
yes.
in the street.
And Santa Claus can't be that far away.
I don't know.
Well, we'll see.
We got a little ways to go. Be smiley, be glad, be authentically you. Be smiley. That's the, I saw that on here.
Oh, one. Yeah, the Shea Butter Band.
Yeah, the Shea Butter. Yeah.
Yeah, all that good stuff that they, which is, skincare products,
yes.
Shea-based skincare products. So Be Smiley offers an interactive and personalized activity for those ages 8 and up
yep.
to do all that kind of work. So a big salute to them.
And this
for
is Isaac Lane
night.
Elementary School coming through that. Isaac Lane Dragons.
These are members of the futsals, right? Futsal.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, it's a type of soccer ball. These are
okay.
the futsal
futsal
team.
It does say futsal, F-U-T-S-A-L.
Yeah.
So
the futsal.
Oh, this is the
futsal.
The Boy Scout float that spits out the snow. I always look forward to them every year.
Yeah.
It is Scout Pack and Troop 115.
Yeah.
It's sponsored by First Cumberland Presbyterian Church right here in Jackson. The Cub Scout Pack is designed for parents and other family members to actively participate alongside the child, grades K through 5, in Cub Scout activities, making it a family-oriented experience. The troop serves boys ages 11 through 17. Their float, Scouting for Christmas, depicts the scouting activities as well as symbols of the Christmas season. And it is snowing in downtown Jackson.
It's certainly Jackson to see right now.
That's it.
Miss Michigan that went through earlier,
Lydia Fisher.
Yeah.
That's right.
She's a 26-year-old graduate from the University of Memphis and volunteers at St. Jude's, which is part of her theme. So our thanks to Lydia for being in the parade tonight. So what do we have here now?
So Summit Roofing and Restoration just
right.
passed by.
Deck the roofs, they
deck
say.
The
and I guess that's the one thing you could do, deck the roofs.
Yes.
With the folks from Summit Roofing and Restoration.
They're on call. I bet they'll hook you up with some Christmas lights on your
house. I would think they would now. Got another performance group coming up here as we continue the Christmas Parade 2024. Here in Jackson, Tennessee, Steve Bowers, Cassandra Fuller with you.
Right here, downtown Jackson, the Dazzling Divas. Dazzling Divas Dance Group.
Carol Chisholm directs this group, the Dazzling Divas.
The Dazzling Divas. We got a good group of Dazzling Divas here. Got a solo performance up front, I see. Great job by the Dazzling Divas.
Dazzling Divas. Luke Harold Chisholm with this group. Glad to have him with the Christmas
That's right.
Parade 2024.
Good group of divas.
We look right across from Cadence Bank and then down to the restored Greyhound bus station.
That's it.
Those, all these other great things are downtown Jackson. So much more downtown than was just a few years ago.
That's it.
We started doing this parade together. How long has that been?
It's been
well, this
while.
Is something we haven't seen in a while, and that
That's
is an
it.
Entry in the parade, float entry from the Jackson Energy
That's
Authority.
It. Jackson Energy Authorities.
Now, what is the theme of this float? You worked on this float.
The theme is Snow Better Service.
Snow Better Service. And Jackson Energy
and Jackson
Authority.
Energy that Authority. That's right. One.
Going back to 1959 with the organization by the City of Jackson, the Jackson Utility Division.
I know y'all.
Chrissy Scott.
Chrissy Vandiver out there
out
with
there.
The float. Got a couple of employees and kids riding on the float. Great group represented.
Snow
Look at
better
that big
service.
E.
Well, that's a great theme. That's a
yeah.
great looking float.
Got our bucket truck decorated, all ready for Christmas.
All right.
There's Leslie Jones back there.
What's it, Jackson Utility Division?
On the back.
Sets the stage for
There's
combined
Madison.
Utility services. And, yeah, Madison and all these folks.
Lots of,
Go ahead
lots
see
of great JEA employees and kids out there. Great to see JEA in the parade
yes.
again this year. I mean, we used
yeah.
to have a float in the parade a long time ago. And
good to see about good looking float.
Glad to get that back.
This is the PAC Martial Arts Group. The PAC Martial Arts, Jackson's premier martial arts school, creating leaders in our community for the last 36 years, home of state, district, and world champions, striving every day to make our community a better place by teaching martial arts and incorporating all of that into the discipline. Lives of people, especially young people. Well, some say it'll take a pack to do training for children. Sometimes it just takes a village. Sometimes it just takes a pack. There you go. Good alone, but better together. Great together. And our thanks to the PAC Martial Arts Group. 36 years here in Jackson.
Look at there's the little ones.
That's pretty good size back there.
That was.
That would get everybody in there.
That was. Next up, Rent One.
Yeah, Home Furnishings. Rent One Home Furnishings. And so, too.
Go visit them. Stop by Rent
1495 South Highland here in Jackson.
For all of your
South
home
Highland
furnishing needs.
Right. Just rent one.
ShopRent1.com.
That way you don't have to get tired of it. You just rent something else.
That's right.
Yeah. With Rent 1. ShopRent1.com.
Yep. Whaley's Towing.
Yes.
Don't let the Grinch get you in a pinch. Need a winch? Have you been looking at locked out of your car? Do you need a tire change or a boost or even towed? Whaley's gonna help you. Give them a call. They'll do their best to help you in the stressful situation. Serving West Tennessee.
Whaley's, that's certain. Hulk smash. It's a good looking vehicle. Right? You're gonna have something picked up.
That's right. We got a couple of Grinches running around here.
Well, Whaley's Towing and Rental right here in Jackson, Tennessee.
All right, we've got the South Jackson football camp represented in the Christmas parade. Their trailer's decorated with red fringe, a Christmas tree, a small football field with goalposts, and they've got a couple of kids riding and got some kids hanging out, walking alongside. Farmer's Home Furniture represented in the Christmas parade this year. I believe they're a new entry as well. I don't remember them from last
Old
year.
103 Old Hickory Boulevard. And your Farmers Home Furnishing team, they've been meeting all your home furnishing needs for the last 75 years.
Your employee-owned company.
75 years.
75 years.
So check those folks out. Santa's Helpers coming up next. And we continue this Christmas parade. The wind's picking up.
It is. It died down a little bit, but now it's picking up. And now, so I'm just, you know.
Now I'm glad to have earphones.
I got some
on the ears for the first time tonight. Yeah.
I know. And I'm disappointed I don't see your orange hat.
Yeah, well, you know.
But I guess you can't wear that in the as the Grand Marshal, right?
Pam was riding tonight, so I, you know.
See, that would have made it even better.
Well, I tried to pull that off, but anyway.
Yeah, I know.
She wore the hat.
Yeah.
She wore the hat tonight.
I know.
She also said up front when she realized that that car has a heater.
she's no dummy.
Maybe a convertible, but that car has a heater.
That's right. That's how you ride the convertible in the winter. The Mona Lisa Lanier School of Dance. Mona Lisa Lanier has been on our show on Six in the City quite a bit.
Yes.
We appreciate her on the show. She's got
Mona Lisa Lanier, of course, was instructor for the Jackson Madison County School System for over 20 years. The Mona Lisa Lanier School of Dance was established in 2017, featured in the magazine Our Jackson Home. She's been choreographer for the Broadway play Dream Girls that was performed at the Ned. Celebrates 30 years in dance this year. Mona Lisa Lanier and the special Santa's Helpers from the Mona Lisa Lanier School of Dance. Santa's helpers from the Mona Lisa Lanier School of Dance. She has a dance program every year at the Carl Perkins Civic Center that's outstanding, showcasing all her talent to dancers for so many years. Of course, Lanier and Company, the music family, and now dance here in Jackson and West Tennessee.
Dancers are smart. They're getting back in the van.
They're getting back in. You're exactly right.
Instead of taking the long walk back to the Civic Center.
All the way back to the Civic Center. And no
nice warm ride.
Ride. Makes a change. Got the performance done.
Harvest Ministries. The light has come.
Harvest Ministries, they have a live nativity scene.
Depicts the moment when the true light of the world was born in a manger in Bethlehem. Glory to God in the highest.
From Harvest Ministries.
Peace on earth and goodwill to men.
It's a very nice, very special entry.
Mm-hmm. Harvest Ministries. Yeah.
You see more floats and different types of vehicles.
Yes.
In the parade now.
Lewis Motors, connecting the community, local businesses through Christmas. Yeah.
Lewis Motors.
2625 North Highland Avenue.
They say you can shop local and you can save big. So right there, Lewis Motors, as you said.
Santa Claus is having
right
a North hold
Highland.
On tight tonight.
Tonight is a tough night.
That's it. This is the Alchemia Shriners.
Alchemia Shrine, of course, long-standing organization in West Tennessee, and of course, the Shriners.
That's it. They're bringing hope and happiness to all children since 1922. Their Shriners International is a fraternity based on fun, fellowship, and the Masonic principles of brotherly love, relief, and truth, with nearly 200 centers and thousands of clubs in several countries across the world.
They have, of course, a system of 22 hospitals, projected annual budget of over $1 billion, and so you can support that with good faith. Shriners International and the Shriners Children's Hospitals.
Changing lives every day.
That they are. And they have a lot of fun in the process.
That's right.
There was even a Ray Stevens song about the Shriners convention.
I think so.
Yes. We got a Girl Scout troop.
We do. We got some Girl Scouts troop 40212.
They got Santa's workshop. They got cookies and everything else to celebrate the Christmas season. A reminder that Girl Scout cookies are an absolute international fixture.
That's it.
Right?
Girl Scout cookies.
Lisa Arvin, I work.
Is
this Camping World?
It must be, because that's a nice little camper. Let's go camping.
This is a Class C recreational vehicle. Let's go right
there.
We're
RVing. Look, they got the TV on inside.
That's right. Van Drive in Jackson, Tennessee.
Time to roll. That's like a tiny house.
Camping
can,
world.
Can live in there.
Yeah, you can.
Anywhere.
Miss Rockabilly Volunteer.
That's it. 2024.
We got a whole bunch of folks coming here. Let's see.
We do. Miss Rockabilly
Zoe Burleson
Team Volunteers.
Teen Hub City Teen Volunteer, Margie Anderson. I guess I'll just try to get the names.
Marley Anderson,
Michaela
Murphy.
Right, and then
Harley McClintock.
That's right.
And then Olivia Baxter.
And then Jada Bromley. All right. So a big salute to all of them. They got all different kinds of titles connected to Rockabilly.
Lots of titles going through there.
Which is the music that we can claim without challenge.
Thank you.
Look at this. Thank you so much. I'm just going to hold the cup and stay warm.
I know.
We got some cocoa here. We'll take it.
Jackson, Tennessee, Boom.
Yeah, this is the soccer organization, right?
It is. It's Jackson's semi-professional soccer team. Let's cheer for our academy kids that are a part of this parade.
And, man, they do some outstanding work. And Caesar's done a great job putting this organization together.
But
Jackson
Boom,
you will be hearing a lot more about them in the future.
Yes.
You certainly will. Is this the 731 Divas Club?
No, this is part of Jackson Boom.
Okay, Jackson Boom, all right.
They've got them a bus.
Oh, got a bus too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, Caesar. Yeah, you got to travel around from game to game. So be watching for details on what these outstanding soccer players are doing.
Ooh. Now we've got the 731 Diva Girls.
There we go.
It's a nonprofit organization focused on community engagement and youth development, promoting self-belief and boundless potential. We aid families in need, embracing all who join our dance group and nurturing family.
The 731 Diva Girls.
I need some of those cute little slippers, like what they're wearing. Keep my feet warm.
Now, I like Sharon's style here. With the 731 Diva Girls, she's got gifts for the judges.
I know. Are y'all the judges? Here, let me get you something.
Yeah, so we're going to the street now, the main stage, as we say, with the 731 Diva Girls.
With their performance.
Diva Girls. Get some applause for the street folks. Folks hanging tough tonight because they're hanging in with this break because
we've
got the big man coming up. We still got a few steps to go to get there as break continues to make its way up Main Street here in downtown Jackson, Tennessee. Christmas break 2024. Is this Hands Up Preschool?
I believe so.
Hands Up Preschool.
Connecting hands and Christmas lights.
You've been on the board of this organization.
I have. I served on the board of Hands Up.
And, Hands Up Preschool, of course, is...
The float is decorated with Christmas puzzle pieces that connect the hands of Jackson's community workers.
That's right. The lawyers, police officers, the mail carriers, the teachers, and all. One of those out there is the mayor, they say. See if we can find him. All needed to make our community work, all the different people, the piece of the puzzle there. And a great entry from the Hands Up Preschool.
That's right.
Connecting hands in Christmas lights in this year.
Alan Samuels. Looks like Alan Samuels with a float of Jackson.
Alan Samuels Auto Group.
Right there on the bypass.
You're in Jackson, Tennessee. Oh, we got some kind of special car coming.
Yes,
up here.
We do. I don't have a cheat sheet on it, so I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, let's see.
Is this part of the Parkway Christian Auto Club?
Is this part of this?
I don't know.
What is it?
95. We skipped a few, so let's bump over to, I think it is part of Parkway Christian's Auto Club.
Okay, so here we go. Parkway Christian Auto Club. And, of course,
they're always real good about having a bunch of vehicles in the Christmas parade.
Christine, of course, the president of that club, they're doing two car shows a year now. They do those at AutoZone on North Highland, and they raise money for St. Jude's and also for the Child Abuse Center here in Jackson,
Tennessee.
There's a
car you hadn't seen in a while, VW Thing.
That's right. The Thing is here.
Looking good, too.
These are entries from the Parkway Christian Auto Club.
That is an old Chevy truck coming up.
Yeah, we don't have data on each of the cars out here.
No, we don't.
Yeah. But it.
And I'm not. I'm not good at the cars.
She thinks she's too young to remember what these cars are.
Yeah, I've never seen some of these cars before. I don't know what you're talking about.
Steve Bowers, Cassandra Fuller with you. Christmas break 2024 here in Jackson, Tennessee.
That's it.
As we're sitting here on Main Street in downtown Jackson, wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
That's it.
Merry Christmas. Parkway Christian Auto Club, once again, they do, of course, a couple of shows a year.
Fundraise for St. Jude.
Yeah, and for the Exchange Club Car Parking Center for the Prevention of Child Abuse. And there's that bug, and here we go.
Prosper Home and Commercial Services.
That's right.
You've seen them all around town. It's the premier real estate, property management, construction, fencing, and cleaning group in Jackson. Their team of trained specialists deliver unparalleled quality in every project. You can sit back and relax as they handle the work, allowing you to thrive and prosper.
There you go. Also, a big salute to the Lions Club, to Jackson, Old Hickory Lions Club here in Jackson, Tennessee, dedicated to serving the community, and we appreciate their participation in this Christmas break tonight.
This is
well.
What we thought those cars were earlier, but this is the amped up excessiveness South, I think. Rev Power Sports? This must be Rev Power Sports.
Power Sports, yeah.
The other one was amped up.
Okay.
They were in the beginning.
At the beginning, but that's
right,
what we're talking about.
Yeah. So this is Rev's Power Sports and Marine Segway Edge Thor dealer, ATV, UTV, and Marine dealer and service and repair shop.
That's right.
So you get a Segway, you can get a boat.
Get whatever you want, Rev Power Sports.
That's it. The 361 Highway 45 bypass. Those would make a nice Christmas present, wouldn't they?
That would brighten things up. Amped excessive sound, by the way,
excessive. I couldn't read the handwriting.
Yeah. Excessive sound. And they had the Blazer entries in there.
They were towards the beginning of the parade.
We're going to change types of vehicles here as we move from Rev Power Sports into something a bit more traditional that's on the way.
We've got a couple of folks from WBBJ coming through.
That's exactly right. The Eyewitness News team.
That's it. Brad Douglas out there. There's our weather guy, Joel.
Everybody's out there.
Sports guy. See all of our BBJ representatives.
Yeah, Terry and all the
Terry,
other folks out
that's
there.
That's it.
Somebody gets to drive the car.
That's right. That's okay, though. She's in the heat.
That's right. So
she's out of the wind.
Tonight, Channel 7 is like, oh, who gets riding the car?
Yeah. I bet they had to draw straws tonight.
Terry and Brad and all the other folks, they wind up on the street.
Yep.
Yep.
Walking along. They didn't put their order in to Joel for the weather tonight. Lots of excitement out here with the kids. Is there? Some are snuggled up and some are grin and bear it.
Yeah.
Not me. I'm
trying to be wrapped up. We're still getting some residual snow.
Snow.
There's new snow.
Yes,
coming.
We've got another snow machine coming in. Got some new snow. I think this is a Jackson Stampede coming our way.
Okay.
You can see how we're holding things down here because it's gotten brisk again. We've gotten some gusts of wind coming through here.
We certainly have. If you lift this, and things can blow away immediately out there.
Got lots of weights holding down our.
Yeah, the Jackson Stampede coming up next. And they're a
semi-pro football team.
Yeah, the Mass County Pee-Wee Team Champions of 2024 and 2023, the Jackson Stampede. You know, and, back-to-back, coaching work and with a lot of great folks. But
you got a little football.
Jamie Kreit and who else? And
Josh?
John Perriman.
Josh Perriman.
Owners of this, and they got a lot of other great people that work with them. Yes, Sean Woods and Kadarius Mann. But the Jackson Stampede gonna put things in motion.
Getting the Stampede in downtown. Whoa!
Yeah. Except the plate got it going on.
That's it. I believe this might be Maurice's, maybe, according to our lineup here. I guess their folks are out walking, or they got cold and got in the truck. That's still with the Jackson Stampede, I think.
Jackson Stampede, okay.
Because that's what the kids are riding. Yeah. This one's with Jackson Stampede.
All right, so still got folks representing the Stampede, and that's the football program here in Jackson. So Merry Christmas to all of you.
They had to get their football game going on in front of the judges, so they'll get back to the vehicles. Now we're at Maurice's. And Maurice's provides feel-good fashion in sizes 0 to 24. Stop in and see them today.
In Medina, Tennessee. Right.
There's Maurice's on Van Drive.
Drive, okay. On Van Drive.
Mm-hmm, right here in Jackson.
Jackson, okay. On Van Drive in Jackson.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the snow machine spreads more cheer. Santa Claus is still on the way.
He is. I know he's back there.
As we continue the Christmas Parade 2024 in downtown Jackson, Tennessee.
That's something you don't see very often is the front hood of a vehicle.
with boxes
and not an engine.
Blue Oval 5K, the electric vehicle, in collaboration with Jackson School of Ballet. And they've got the lightning wagon. It's being pulled by the truck. Has over 10,000 lights on it and all that coming up with Blue Oval 5K. Of course, the SK battery plant at Blue Oval City site in Stanton, Tennessee is wishing everybody and their families a Merry Christmas, an extraordinary new year. Excited to be partnering with the great organizations like the ballet program and more here in Jackson, West Tennessee. They are doing a lot of community work.
That's
already.
It. They're making it snow in downtown Jackson.
Down Jackson, Tennessee. So Blue Oval 5K. Blue Oval SK.
Blue Oval SK.
And that's the battery part of the operation there.
Yeah. Woo, there's some snow coming out of there.
They're partnering with the Jackson School of Ballet, adding an extra spice to this season. And to the parade downtown Jackson, Tennessee. But Blue Oval SK, the electric vehicle collaboration here in Jackson, and that's the battery plant at Blue Oval City. We're glad to have them in West Tennessee and glad to have them as part of this parade. Look forward to more entries and work.
Good. Making it lots of snow. And I believe the ballet, Jackson School of Ballet, I believe their folks are represented the Nutcracker. I saw the Mouse King and I saw some of the other characters.
And that, of course, is coming up this month, so be sure to check that.
That's right.
This is Merry Christmas from Troop 16, Boy Scouts of America, out of Meeden, Tennessee.
Meeden, Tennessee. Scoutmasters Philip and Christina Hunt. Eagle Scout Jason Hunt. Jacob Fugate. Sam Collins and Brenton Porter.
Is this the Pantherettes dance team?
I think it may be.
North Parkway Middle School. Is not?
Maybe, is it the Liberty?
No, this
Liberty
could be the
Yets.
Liberty. This could be the Liberty cheerleaders.
The Liberty
yes.
Yets. Connecting the community through Christmas with the Liberty Yets. High school cheerleaders from Liberty High School.
The Crusaders. Cheerleaders of Liberty High School. Liberty High School Crusaders.
Libertyettes.
Put Liberty High School cheerleaders. We appreciate them being in the parade tonight. Steve Bowers, Cassandra Fuller with you, continuing Christmas 2024 in downtown Jackson, Tennessee. Yeah. Getting closer by the minute to the man himself.
The Liberty Technology Crusader Court.
It's homecoming court.
That's it.
From Liberty High School. Once again, glad to have them in the parade with us this evening as we continue this coverage. Christmas Parade 2024, downtown Jackson, Tennessee. Good to have everybody in the parade. Good-looking group of folks out here. Merry Christmas.
We're getting closer to the big man himself.
The big man himself.
Jack's Family Restaurant.
Yes.
Represented.
A colleague on the football says they have the best coffee in Western City. So whatever you're into. But Jack's. Eat at Jack's.com out there on the World Wide Web.
Eat at Jack's.
Eat at Jack's.com.
Rocky T, West Tennessee PBS.
Peter Nolan crew and West Tennessee PBS.
And I believe that's Peter driving.
That's there you go. Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood is just one of the many wonderful programs on Channel 11. Providing educational television absolutely
free.
Free. That's no it. Subscriber fees or whatever with PBS Channel 11. So thanks to Peter and all the folks there.
Next up is VSS Dance, Dancing Through Christmas. VSS Dance families are walking while the short dance, giving a short dance for us, performing. Got a performance here by VSS Dance.
Rudolph right there amongst them.
Making sure everybody's in line. We got two Rudolphs.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, one over here, one over
on
one
the other
to the
side.
Left, one to the right.
Got a Christmas tree in the middle.
Oh, yes. Like that Christmas tree.
Well, great things are still ahead, of course, in Jackson, Tennessee. The symphony coming up, and of course the Nutcracker Ballet, and just many, many other things. And check the downtown calendar as well, because I know there are events happening all through the month of December here in Jackson, Tennessee, and we're glad to be a part of, continue to be a part of the downtown Christmas parade.
There's Farmers Insurance coming through. It sure is a loud horn for such a little vehicle.
Building Cheering Community is brought to you by Farmers Insurance, the Jeremy Chandler Agency. A growing display of lights and all this symbolizing this, but Jeremy Chandler is out working hard. And of course, Dynamics Physical Therapy. Spreading the Christmas cheer with the Dynamics family.
That's what we got here.
Well, we got a beautiful Chevrolet is what we got.
Well, it's done according to it's a Dynamics Physical Therapy vehicle.
I think I'm Mr. Ellison, Aaron Ellison, with the that Chevrolet.
Oh,
looks
nice.
Like, yeah. County Commissioner Aaron Ellison, I believe.
I can't tell.
I think it's 63 it looks like now. I was 62, but maybe a 63 Chevrolet.
And this is ROTC, North Side, South Side?
South Side High
South
School.
South Side High School. They're followed by Harmony Homeschool Collective. They're a nonprofit local homeschool collective that charges no tuition to be financially inclusive. They accept and welcome everyone as an inclusive group. They're currently holding a toy drive for local families in need. Families in need. They're neurodivergent and special needs. Friendly as well. We will
all right.
Check them out. Harmony Homeschool Collective. I hear the mass band coming up.
They certainly are. Jackson Madison County School System. Yeah, that was
Jackson Madison County School System's mass band.
Yeah, that car was Mr. Aaron Ellis.
Yes, I did see that.
Yeah.
Aaron Ellis.
The Chevrolet. Yeah, the mass band from the Jackson Madison County School System.
That's
Choose
right.
Us. And those band programs, music programs, we saw with football this year beginning to grow again. And it's great to see it.
It is.
Energetic, dedicated band directors.
And great to have these bands participate in the Christmas parade.
That means we're getting closer by the minute to the man himself.
I think he's right behind, right around the corner.
Is he right around the corner?
I think he is.
With the RTC program from Southside High School, now the mass bands. As we get ready to wrap up the Christmas parade 2024 here in Jackson, Tennessee, because I believe right over the horizon.
I believe right down two streets down at that stoplight is the one who everybody waits for. I like their Christmas sweatshirts.
Yeah.
Great job.
The mass band, Jackson Madison County School System. Big salute to all these young people for getting out tonight, and these band directors for the work coordinating these performances. Not easily done.
That's it.
We're about to reach the magic moment.
I think so.
Going back to the days when downtown was the retail center of West Tennessee, Santa Claus coming to town was a big deal. Still is in 2024. Delighted to be part of the Jackson Energy Authority and D-Plus Broadband System and D-Plus TV6 continuing the tradition of covering the Christmas Parade live on television, now streaming, of course, all over the world.
That's it.
Right here in Jackson, Tennessee.
We'll be playing replays after tonight. So if you didn't get enough tonight, tune in to Channel 6, 206 HD or
there
online.
They are. Mr. and Ms. Claus, back
there
with us.
There is the big man himself.
2024.
Santa Claus.
Connecting community through Christmas. The 2024 Christmas Parade here in downtown Jackson. And no better way to bring the parade to an end
than
with Santa Claus.
The official end to the parade.
A lot of the youngsters down here to see.
That's it.
The man that makes it did happen. Steve Bowers and Cassandra Fuller with you. This Christmas Parade 2024. How many of these have we done, young lady?
We have done a bunch. And I think there's only been one that we've done where we got to wear short sleeves.
Yeah, there it is. Well,
not tonight.
Well, we wish you the best, my dear. Yeah, there, yes. There we are. Get all this reading material. I went hold everything down.
Yeah, I know.
Keep
you got to hold
away.
It down.
Yeah, trying to hold down the fort here. Cassandra Fuller is going to be leaving us, going to work with the chamber here in Jackson
That's
at the
right.
end of this year. So this is the last parade we'll do together,
I guess. It is my last parade. I'm going to be sad because this is such a great opportunity.
It's been great fun.
It's been a pleasure sitting by your side.
Well, I appreciate it, especially tonight, an awkward setting in, but I was glad to be the Grand Marshal of the parade, though it did take me several minutes to get caught up, find out where I was on the list down there. And
That's
appreciate
right.
you carrying it on and carrying
sure.
it through. But it's been a pleasure working with you
pleasure.
All these years.
Hope you have a great Christmas.
Right. Yeah, you do the same. Well, we say this every year, and this the truth that the forces that put us on this planet, put this planet in this universe, those forces are either personal or non-personal. And this season says those voices are personal, and they reach to us in this
That's
season.
Right.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And whatever your faith, happy holiday season and best in this new year.
That's it.
An extraordinary year. Good luck to you, kid.
Thanks.